As teachers, we can get so caught up in our lesson plans and sticking to a schedule that sometimes we forget that it might be okay to go off script a little bit. In today's Teaching Tip video, I'm gonna talk about how you can take learning in a new direction by being spontaneous. We're starting right now. Lesson planning is very important. Sticking to a routine and a schedule is not only beneficial to your students, but it's beneficial to you as well. But sometimes it's okay to go off script a bit. For example, if your students have a sudden spark or piqued interest in a certain topic or activity, sometimes it's okay to let it run a little bit. Maybe you get into a good conversation, or maybe you're doing a read aloud and it sparks a conversation about the characters in the story. Or maybe your students are writing and they are so engaged, but you need to move on, but they're just engaged. It's okay sometimes to just slow down. Maybe you don't get to math today. It's all right. It's gonna be fine. Take that extra time. If they're hooked, if they're engaged, why stop them? Why stop the learning process? I can't tell you how many times I've stopped writing because we had to move on to something else. The timer went off and there are still students writing and they got upset. It's okay sometimes to just hang back and let them stay engaged. A quick example of something fun that happened today. I was doing my small group math time and half the class was on computers and half the class was with me. One of my students who was on computers stumbled onto Google Maps. He was actually, somehow he got into the satellite view and he was scrolling around town, looking all over the place. And the other students saw him that were on computers, and before I knew it, half the class was on Google Earth. We were searching around all over the place, going all over the world, looking up all kinds of cool things. This is kindergarten, mind you. Some students wanted to go to New York. Another student wanted to go to Massachusetts because that's where John Cena's from. So I had them sound out the words. I helped them search for those places on the world, and they got to explore. And it was a lot of fun. I know I didn't plan it, it just happened. But learning took place, and it was awesome. If you found this video helpful, give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing. I do Teaching Tip videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. As always, make it a great day, teachers, and see you next time.